Hi, this is Kathy Brocks of LUTG Radio, Chicago, Illinois. This is an example of a 15-second commercial. Contact us at LUTGradio@gmail.com. Advertise with us today. We want your business. Contact us today. Amen, amen. This is Kathy Brox for LUTG Radio. Thank you for following me to segment number 2. Yes, 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 my piece. We got that coming up halfway through in about 14 minutes, and then we got the article in the last 5 minutes of the show. Remember, the offer of salvation, there is no apology for it. Salvation is available to all. If you are breathing and you can hear me, amen. Salvation is available to you. You're like, oh, but what if I can't speak? Well, your voice may not be audible to the ear, but it's audible to you, and it's audible to the Lord. So, there you go. You can also use sign language, too. Yeah, see, there you go. I was saying that because, I'm offering salvation to everybody. I don't care what your background is. I don't care what you may have done. You could be, as I say, homo, or as I say for heterosexuals. The men that, you bump everything that's walking. So, we call those pimps. Pimps. Did y'all know that in the gay and lesbian life, there are pimps? You're like, what? Y'all, there are pimps in the gay and lesbian life. Y'all, a lot of people, when they think of pimp, they just think, oh, heterosexual. This dude, he got all these women on his arm, and he got the hat, the brim, and the fur coat. Oh, pimps dress different nowadays, y'all. Yeah, I mean, the old school dress that way now. They still dress that way, but pimps come in many different forms in many different areas. And some of them are young and some of them are old. But trust me, if there's an affiliation, there is a pimp. Yeah. There is a gold digger in everyone. And there is just a hoochie mama. You know, some of y'all call them gigolos. So, gigolos, hoochie mamas, homos, heteros, all you folks out there, thieves, murderers, crooks, liars, cheats, love you. Jesus loves him some you, and he's coming after you because he wants you and his family. You're like, what? He wants me and his family. That's right, baby. Hey, didn't he have Moses? Moses straight up killed a dude in broad daylight in front of everybody. Choked him out. I'm not laughing at it. I'm just saying. If he'll take him, I mean, he had a tax collector who was a straight up thief, you know, in his role as a disciple. I mean, Jesus had some hardcore dudes in his discipleship. So if he had them from the beginning, trust me, don't think he's going to shy away from you now. So come on with the come on. He wants you. That's right. I'm going to give you an opportunity at the towards the end of the show, last 5 minutes. But until then, we got more music for ya. That's right, that's right. Now, I know a lot of y'all are a little hardcore and everything, but we're going to slow. I'm telling you, I just love this song. It's called I Wish by Carmen Blinn. After today, I may not play it first. I just love it. So it's nice to have something soft on your hardcore skin. Here we go. Carmen Blinn.
Stay with you. message, I could solve the world's hunger. I could win all of the holy war. But I know that now I've abandoned all that life that we stood for. There's just one thing I cannot do, and I know.
Trying to beat the devil, yeah. On this dark night, thinking about a ledger, yeah. Equity, expenses, assets, etc. My auntie say God gon' bless ya, but I gotta keep the lead in case some nigga wanna test. I eat or starve, either way they gonna arrest ya. So if you go down, at least keep something extra.
Just gon' witness
My affliction, my sickness is sickening. My prescription is sick, kicks on thick chicks. Pretty face, big fist, but I just kill beats. This was on the hit list. Now I made it to yo, this my ish mix. COD, I need money for the shipment. Don't know where I'm going, but I'll get there in a minute. I gotta get it, period, in a sentence. Hold on, man. I ain't finished, I can. That's my mantra, ABM. That's my sponsor, yeah. I'm Ron to Japan with the tail of a lobster. Jaws of the grams, that's the smell of a roster. Scars on my hand, that's the spell of a rock star. I'm hard on my plan, top prevail like a mobster. We'll all understand that I have no control. This is all God's plan. So I rejoice in the moment with my friends. And I don't have many, I can count on one hand. Please guide me through all my endeavors. So crank up the bass and the same with the treble. To my name packs a place and I'm flame like the devil. I relax with my mates, yeah I came with some rebels. So relax while I revel and unravel. And bring back order without touching the gavel. Just feel I have to, that's worth the gathering. That's why I travel and lay gravel. Create a path with way less hassle. So by the time my nephews flip they tassels, I'll be sitting on the cash flow, backing out the castle with a bad boy in a bathrobe. Dang.
All right. Thank y'all for following me and coming back. Amen. It's time for my piece. Amen. All right, y'all. This is my piece. Remember, these are jokes. 5 reasons why you should be saved. Number 5. You know you stole food from a blind man. Number 4. You wonder how much of a big baller God really is. Number 3. Your spouse calls you sexy even when you just wake up. You know God put the blinders on. Give God some thanks. Number 2. God forgave all the crazy things you did, including super gluing your brother's hand to his butt. And the number one reason why you should be saved. Jesus had to deal with the bad BO of Satan for 3 days and 3 nights. Come on now, give him some props. He did it for you. All right, y'all. That's my piece. This is Kathy Rocks for LUTG Radio. We'll be back in about a minute or so with more music for you and an altar call in the last 5 minutes of the show.
Hi, this is Kathy Brock with LUTG Radio, Chicago, Illinois. This is an example of a 15-second commercial. Contact us at LUTGRadio@gmail.com. Advertise with us today.
We want your business.
Contact us today. Hi, this is Kathy Brock of LUTG Radio, Chicago, Illinois. This is an example of a 15-second commercial. Contact us at LUTGRadio@gmail.com. Advertise with us today.
We want your business.
Contact us today.
Up next, Grounded featuring JJ. Amen. Hallelujah. And this is by JPN. Let's see here. Presonus. Oh, all right.
Thank you. I'ma stand on mine. It's Christ's representation in every rhyme. He don't come when you want him, but he's always on time. It's in him that I get that peace I wanna find. So don't give up, don't lose your faith, even though some things get out of their place. Trust God loves you and gave his grace. Just endure the race, no matter what you face. Just hold on, he is real life. Trust his word and not your sight. The devil wanna fight, but he'll lose the war. And he'll lose this round like the one before. Look to God, he'll make a way. Give it all to him, drop down and pray. Raise up your hands and give him praise. He'll make your day. Gonna sing it, Jay.
I don't go whichever way the wind blows.
To the cross, count your blessings and count the cost. Before you make a move, better ask the boss. You can end up lost or end up tossed. Problems come and problems go, but never will problems have me stressed to show. I give it to Jesus cause I can't hold it. Lord, help me to do it the way you wrote it. Cause any other way, man, it just don't work. I either end up worse off or worse off hurt. So here we go again, seek the kingdom first. The only way to grow is become the church. I'm not where I want, but I'm not where I was. I don't care how much you push and shove, I won't budge. I'm sticking with Christ, building up my character, speaking life.
I don't go whichever way the wind blows, but in Christ my roots is planted.
In the world, won't you dare? Nobody said that life is fair, but don't travel through life like you don't care. The throne Christ sits on is more than a chair. His grace, his love, his incredible wisdom. He can give you purpose and a detailed vision. Don't keep your mind stuck and locked in a prison. Him, you can get all you need, don't keep on wishing. Get real strength, let your roots get deep. Let him open up your eyes instead of making moves sleep. I stay on the path that's long and narrow. I gotta walk straight, not in pride like Pharaoh. I can't sway and blow with the wind. I can't play and toy with sin. I read about heaven and I won't end. Things got to change if I wanna win.
I don't go whichever way the wind blow, but in Christ my roots is planted. I don't go for the okie doke. I just fall from these problems that's handed. Don't go whichever way the wind blow, but in Christ my roots is planted. I don't go for the okie doke. I just fall from these problems that's handed.
Don't you always there when you're alone, crying in the dark. He understands the trials and hard times that we go through. Don't you know? He sees you, he hears you, he loves you, he's near you, and he's always there when you're alone, crying in the dark.
Hey man, that's right. God is with you always. When you hurt, he hears it. Alright? So don't think you're alone. Just cry out to him and tell him, look, Lord, save me. Help me. Because he will. And then just don't sit there. You got to pursue options of help, and he'll open up the doors for you. So, alright. So in my case, you'll see me passing out flyers and whatnot. Sometimes I run out of flyers and not able to give some to people, and some, please don't get offended, I just simply ran out of flyers, but I'm believing God for opening the doors. That's the reason why I'm sending out the flyers and whatnot. You know, just trying to help people. The best way to succeed, I found out, is to help other people succeed. So that's the same thing that God did, same principle. The best way to build a relationship with you is to build it through his son, is to offer you an opportunity for forgiveness. So that's what he's doing. He sacrificed his son so that you could come back and be forgiven for your sin. You're like, come back. You were with God from the beginning, before the foundation of the earth. You were with him. And when Adam sinned, we all sinned. We were all born into sin. But God wanted you to come back. He wanted you to have a way back to him. So that's why he put his son up on the cross. Jesus volunteered, but he put him up there. Let him go up there, take the punishment for us, so that we wouldn't have to take the punishment. Otherwise, we'd be getting beat down by the enemy every day. You're like, oh, but some of us are getting beat down already, those that don't know Christ Jesus. And those that do are being tempted to see if you will stand. Remember, he told Cain, stand, resist sin. And he's still saying the same thing, resist sin. Because the enemy going to come at you. He's going to come at the things that, you know, he knows are your triggers. For men, for a lot of men, it's sex. Sometimes it's money. And they'll make you, he'll make you think, oh, you're going to be poor. You got to do this because you don't want to be poor. You don't want to be poor. Like the guy, I forgot the guy's name. Will Smith played him in a movie. But he says, till this day, he still buys bags in case he's homeless again. The man is super rich. He's not going to be homeless. I mean, he does well with his money. He's a good steward over his money. But he still has that in the back of his mind. It's a scary thing. But give it all over to God. Give it to God. Amen. You want a relationship with him? Repeat this prayer confession after me. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on a cross for me. I know I can't earn or buy my way into heaven. I want to know your pure love. Lord, I freely accept you, Jesus, into my heart as my Savior and Lord of my life. From this day forward, I give my life to you, Jesus. Direct me in all my ways and keep me on your righteous path. I have faith in the blood of Jesus and in you, Lord God, Jehovah. Set me in an atmosphere of learning in a Bible-based church where the Holy Spirit dwells always. In your name, Jesus, thank you. Amen. Congratulations. Go to facebook.com/LUTGradio247. Click on the link, find a church, get baptized with water, baptized in the Holy Spirit. Remember, Jesus loves you, beloved. Amen. Come back for the next segment, which is the birthdays. Hallelujah. You are loved and you are beautiful. Yes, you are. All right, y'all. Love you. Come back. Follow me to the next segment.